practice. We shut off our cameras between falls. We now return to the action. Davey Boy Smith and the Dynamite Kid all tied up. A fall apiece. Look at this. Smith go after him aggressively in that corner. Hammering away at that left leg. Now, I should mention, as we attempted to mention earlier, but the Dynamite Kid didn't want to talk about it, that he has undergone knee surgery. You'll see that big yellow pad that he's got on that left knee. That's what Smith is going after right now. Davey Boy Smith against the Dynamite Kid. We had thought that Dynamite would be out of action for at least 8 weeks. Now, as it turns out, well, he missed. However, he is back in only 3 from knee surgery. He just may have bitten off more than he can chew here. Davey Boy Smith has it all tied up at 1. He has slowed Dynamite down, but as you can see, not out. Dynamite coming back quickly. He's very explosive, isn't he? For the World Mid-Heavyweight Title. Oh, the referee gets knocked down. Wayne Smith could be out cold. Dynamite comes in, gets Davey Boy Smith. Oh, throws him over the top. And now Foley takes a shot at him.